Good morning, children. How you all are? Hope you all fine. Okay, in the previous class we discussed about the topic about addition and subtraction, in that more number of additions was completed. These 5 digits, 6 digits, 7 digits was completed. Now I'm going to start the next operation about subtraction. Okay, now I'm going to start exercise 2.3. Exercise 2.3. See the first one. 4,646,789 minus 20,513. Okay. If you subtract 9 minus 2, what is 9 minus 2? 7. 8 minus 3, 5. 7 minus 5, 2. 6 minus 0, 6. 4 minus 3. It's a normal subtraction. Now no need to borrow any number here. So what the next one, children? Second one. some children?
Okay, 2 minus 8, not
but 4 minus 1, 3. Here 10 plus 1, 11. 11 minus 7, 4. Here 3 minus 7. Again not possible to subtract 7 from 3. So borrow it from the before number. This is 3 minus 1, 2. This number becomes 10 plus 3, 13. 13 minus 7, 6. 2 minus 3. Is it possible to subtract 2 minus 3? No. So borrow it from the before number. Now it is 6 minus 1, 5. Now it is 10 plus 2, 12. 12 minus 3, 9. This one 5 minus 4, 1. Okay. See the next one, children. Third one. 4,18,790 from 7,03,289. See that. 7,03,289 minus 4,18,790. Okay. See the question. 9 minus 0. What is 9 minus 0? 9. 8 minus 9. Is it possible to borrow 9 from 8? No. So borrow it from the before number. So it becomes 2 minus 1, 1. This number 10s. You will borrow 10 plus 8, 18. 18 minus 9, 9. 1 minus 7. Is it possible to subtract 7 from 1? No. So borrow it from the before number. Now it is 3 minus 1, 2. This number becomes 10 plus 1, 11. 11 minus 7. What is 11 minus 7, children? 4. 2 minus 8. Is it possible to subtract 8 from 2? No. So borrow it from the before number. That number is 0. So you have to go to the before and before number. So it is 7 minus 1, 6. This number becomes 10 plus 2, 12. Now the before number, 10 before, 9 will come. Yes, ma'am? 12 minus 8, 5. 9 minus 1, 8. 6 minus 4, 2. See the fourth one, children.
The before numbers 10 plus 0, 10 before 9 and 9.
10 minus 4, 6. 9 minus 6, 3. 9 minus 5, 4. 5 minus 8. Again, not possible. So borrow it from the before number. That before number is 0. So you have to go the next number after 0. This is 7. So 6, 7 minus 1, 6. This becomes 10 plus 0, 10. This number becomes 10 plus 5, 15. This number becomes 10 before 9. As now 15 minus 8, 7. 9 minus 2, 7. 6 minus 5, 1. Like that you get it. Okay, if zeros was given, the zeros was given. One more sum I will tell you. 18,245 from 7 lakh. So 7 lakh. Minus 18,245. Children, all the numbers are zeros, only one number is there, 7. So you have to borrow from this number. These are all. What you will borrow? 10, 6 minus 7 minus 1, 6. This number 10 plus 0, 10, 10 before digits 9. How many digits were zeros was given before the number? Those many you have to write 9s. 10 minus 5, 5, 9 minus 4, 5, 9 minus 2, 7, 9 minus 8, 1, 9 minus 1, 8, 6. Like that you have. Okay, children, in the next class we will meet you again. Okay, till then, goodbye.